appropriate destinations for stroke patients, because there's now 5 or 6 studies nationally and internationally that show that if patients don't do well with IV TPA, a whole bunch of them do much better with interventive care. I mean, to the point where where a heart association is going to come out and saying, take them to an intervention center, is what's likely. So we'll have to discuss that at greater depth. Okay. Thank you. Next month, you know, is Skills Month. Mark and I and Marty are considering adding at least one more lecture to the series this year so that people have more opportunity. And I want to get into some pediatric stuff sometime this year, too.